बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम मिस महविश, योर सोशल स्टडीज़ टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 2, मिस्टर रज़ा अली स्टे। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्सरसाइज, लेट्स हैव अ रीकैप ऑफ द लेसन। इन दिस लेसन वी लर्नड अबाउट द रूटीन ऑफ मिस्टर रज़ा अली डे, दैट how he is going to spend his days, how he is going to spend his weekdays and the weekends too, it how punctual he is in spending his time. He is very punctual about his time. He is following a particular timetable to spend his day. So we come to learn about the importance of time, that we should also follow a particular timetable to avoid any inconvenience. We come to know how we should spend our time according to a timetable. So, and we also learned that we should do every work, every task, everything on time to avoid any inconvenience. So let's move to exercise. Fill in the blanks. Mr. Raza Ali works as a manager in a bank. So he was a manager in a bank. He works as a manager in a bank. Mr. Raza Ali wakes up early in the morning. Mr. Raza Ali wakes up when? Early in the morning. On Sunday, Mr. Raza dash time with his family. Yes, he spent time with his family. On Sunday, Mr. Raza spends time with his family. On Sunday evening, Mr. Raza Ali goes out with his... Yes, he goes out with his colleagues. No, yes, he goes out with his family. Mr. Raza Ali goes for a dash in the park. So, he goes for work in the park? No, he goes for a walk in the park. So, Mr. Raza Ali works as a manager in a bank. Mr. Raza Ali wakes up very early in the morning and he offers his prayer. Then on Sunday, he spends his time with his family. And on Sunday evening, Mr. Raza Ali goes out with his family. And Mr. Raza Ali goes for a walk in the park. So this is your notebook work. Write it down in your notebook and learn it by heart. Inshallah, we'll meet you in the next class with a new topic. Till then, thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.